since I was young, flying was always a passion I had. It was something I just really enjoyed also, but the only bad thing about it was really the schedule, the time away from home, time away from kids, and living on the road, eating food at horrible times of the day. I would say the most flight crews you talk to would complain about when they eat, what they eat, and then the amount of sleep they get and the lack of energy that they have from being on the road all the time.
He just kind of would shake his head and be like, whatever, here's another venture we're starting. So I don't think he expected anything at all to come of it.
I would have never imagined that it could have turned into the company that has, size-wise, the amount of products that we have, just overall income that has brought us has really changed our lives.
It's natural for us to have worked this business together. It's just, it seems, I'm always kind of surprised that more couples don't do it.
We've just grown as a couple and as people together, and we know each other's shortcomings and we know each other's strengths. And so it's been a great industry to be able to work together and to be able to assist each other and to be able to push each other.
You know, I had a little crush on him when we first met him, but I was convinced he was not the one. Maybe 9 months later we were engaged, so it didn't take me long.
He's not like anyone I had ever pictured my sister with, honestly. Even though my sister is, you know, my go-to person, Zac is actually my upline.
My dad's a computer person, and he seems really, really cool.
Welcome to my office. Obviously, actually, me and Nikki, just like we share the business, we share an office. So while she might have that small corner, obviously, I have a lot more size that I use up in this office. Computer security is also a passion of mine, so this office is built to be able to monitor a lot of the internet, a lot of different companies, and kind of helps me track what I do for a living with obviously a few screens on the wall.
We live maybe 8-10 miles away from each other and have never crossed paths before, and probably wouldn't have if it wasn't for Plexus. He embodies the whole idea of one Plexus, where he's always willing to help. I've seen him help others. He's helped me and my wife with our businesses, and he doesn't ask for anything in return.
We were neck and neck together for a long time, and then he started really pulling ahead and still way ahead. And so it's kind of made me want to, the competitive side to me kind of wants to get involved and try to catch up. A lot of us are all playing catch up now.
So this is my original office. This is the airlines where I spent about 15 years of my life. So, you know, that's kind of one of the big things that I noticed is whenever you're at the airlines, your schedule is all over the place. I was also an instructor for a number of years. And so tons of time you're working the backside of the schedule, trying to do sessions from midnight to 6 a.m. So your schedule manages to get all over the place as far as when you're sleeping and when you're eating. Flying is something I still obviously love, but being able to work from the house, being able to spend more time with the kids and stuff like that was just a higher priority to me than continuing the flying.
He had the networking side as far as it goes with being a pilot and the flight attendants, so he could network to that group in a way that Nikki never could. She didn't have contact with that, and that's definitely part of their team.
We know each other's strengths and weaknesses, and we're able to use that with this business as we work it together. He is our behind the scenes guy. He does all the technology.
That has been a huge help in helping to figure out how to forecast our numbers and figuring out how to work the back office.
We try to help people the best we can, and we try to be there in everybody's time of need, whether that's emotionally, financially, and that's something that Plexus gives us the opportunity to be able to do. You know, the biggest thing that I think me and Nikki both talk about is basically not prejudging the customer or the ambassador. Everybody has their own story. Make sure you hear that story and meet them where they are. Really, attending events is what has helped us so much along the way. They're fun, they're exciting, and also it builds that belief in the company. And one of the big things I believe in is obviously having somebody to run this business with you to make sure that decisions you're making are best for you and for your ambassadors.
I think one of the great things, I know that we relied a lot, is just their knowledge of the product. So anytime we have questions about the product, and you know, the specific ingredients and stuff like that, they really help us out a lot with that.
I knew someday something big was gonna happen for our family, but I always thought it was gonna be just through him. I didn't ever envision it being us together.
It is hard. You have to be able to make those decisions on, you know, prioritizing items, but I think me and my wife have done a great job of keeping family and our faith in the number one and number two positions while still being able to run our Plexus business.
Good work, Dad, being a diamond.
Bye, bye. I love you, Dad.
Zac, congratulations. I'm so happy for you. It just warms my heart to see all the things that you guys have been able to do.
I appreciate you more than you probably realize.
Zac is an example because he works this business.
Thank you for talking to our family about getting into Plexus because it's been such a blessing to us.
Proud of you for your example you set, and hopefully pretty soon I could be there right with you.
Have such a beautiful family. Way to go, man.
You just joined side by side with Nikki into this journey.
Just all you have done to make this all come together has been huge. Like truly, I could have not done this without you.